Hello, everybody. My name is The Breezeways, and welcome back to part 7 of my Far Cry Primal 100% walkthrough. And without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, where did we leave off? Oh yeah, we just tamed the Bloodfang Sabertooth Tiger. So we just left off. We also discovered this big area with lots of side quests we can get done. So we might as well get started on some. Hiding hole. I can place a totem over here. Spirit totem. What is in this hidey hole? Do a little bit of exploring. I don't think there's anything too useful here. Might leave. Let's not get distracted too much. Alright. Ride this beast. This thing's a beast. It's insane. This game really is amazing. Alright. What do you want, homeboy? Save captive. Alright, stay undetected. Alright. Let's go save some Wenja. Alright, we gotta go stealthy. Anybody? No reinforcements. All right, solid. Might as well take out this guy. All right, good. I have the longbow equipped. That's not good. He definitely hurt us. Yeah, he doesn't hear us anymore. Peekaboo. Got his ass. Now sit down. There we go. Give us some loot. Dang it. No loot. It's unfortunate. Right now, I call the blood thing. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, well, that was easy. What is this location? Alright, let's go do another side quest. Explore these caves a little later. Let's get some skill points. Alright. Need to murder some Udo? Ah, great, they're at the cave. That's fantastic. Ain't that convenient? And damn it, it's just alderwood. Oh, we're just gonna burn everything down, aren't we? Kill the leaders. Bonus avoid detection. Well, we'll certainly try. We will most likely fail in getting that bonus. Oh, we got some rare white deer skin. We needed some of that. It's very nice. Alright, I can't see shit. I'm trying to be stealthy. I hear some fools that are about to get murdered. Oh. Oh yeah, this cave's a little bigger than I thought it would be. Oh, well, they definitely know I'm here now. No reinforcements, not today. Oh, well, god dang. All right, murder it is. Reinforcements are coming. Damn. We're going loud. Increase the brightness a little. I can see a little bit better. Where are these chumps? Okay, so he's over here. Yeah, he's gone. And there's a Dacia hand. Very nice. There's one more thing. We need the cave painting. That should be... Alright, so it's somewhere around here. There's some grappling hook. Alright, we're probably gonna have to do some parkour. If I know this game, we're gonna have to do some parkour. To get to the cave painting, at least. Dang it. Alright. Excuse me. I would like to grapple, please. Alright, I have a better idea. Alright, let me climb this. There we go. Never mind, we could just climb up there. And we got the cave painting. Very nice. Another cave that way. Might as well stop by. Might as well drop by, see how they're doing. Get some of these collectibles around here. It's a good number. With some luck, we'll find some bite fish. Oh, rare south stone. That is important. We need that. Right, we are going to craft a speed upgrade. Very nice. Ooh, and we can upgrade our skills. I might go with... We got a lot of options. This is probably pretty crucial. I'll go with this one. I did not mean to press that button. But I did, and now I'm down here. Well, at least I get some crafting ingredients. What was he doing in there? Oh, hell yes. Always swing. Actually, is whatever over there South Stone? And yeah, don't come over here. Get your ass out of here. Alright, there should be, that's along the way. Yeah, don't come over here, rhinos, please. I think we need South Rock Dust for her house. We need South Stone and South Maple. Potash Rock. Whoops, it is. Sorry about it. Any collectibles around here? Nope. All right, let's press on. Oh, we need the monkeys. We need their skins. See any more. Gonna have to skin them. Hey, get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, some South Maple. There's a Dacia hand, very nice. A 19 out of 100. We still got a lot of them to collect. And there's a Wenja event. Might as well head over there real quick. Then we go cave diving. These are easy. Oh, there's hella monkeys around here. Damn it. Oh, man. Are they all chasing the one monkey? Bring your ass back here. How many monkey skins do I need? I need one more. Oh, I think I hit him. Is this bleeding? Wait, did he die? Oh no, I hit this deer. Damn it, there's another Windjammer event. Mother. Those damn lions, man. Alright, fine. We'll protect these guys. Any more skills we can buy? Might as well. Where is this last guy? Alright. Oh, nah. This guy's... What's it? Hey, there we go. Just fuck. Come at me. Come back. Oh. Damn, we lost one. Wasn't paying attention. Hey, come here, let me feed you. Alright, now let's get to this cave. Hopefully we'll find a monkey on the way. On the way there. There's definitely a monkey somewhere. Somewhere around here. Found one. And now we can craft. Alright, we need some more saber-tooth skins. Packs of three, usually doles. Caves right here. Let's go cave diving. The Dangu Cave. Alright, what's around here? We're definitely gonna catch fire. Yeah, we're probably gonna catch fire. Oh! Maybe not. Oh, that was close. Now, where is this cave painting? That's right there. Better hope the Daisha hands are around here. Yeah, no, I can't see much either. Let's light this on fire. All right. Alright, I don't think there's anything else really. Might as well loot this. Oh, leopard skin, very nice. This is the area we came from, I think. I do see the Daisha Hand icon over this way. Get up on a ledge somewhere. All right. Definitely, there we go. I don't think I can jump from here over there. More stuff to loot, fantastic. That's also there we go. Up we go. And there's another Daisha hand. Very nice. Oh, and for sure. And that's another cave completed. Very nice. So what kind of skills can we buy? Might as well. I can craft certain items. I will upgrade this. Yeah, that's a beast. Alright. Hey, let me take a look at this thing. Oh, one hit. One hit. Like it's nothing. All right, anything we can yoink? Nothing. Nothing we can yoink. All right. Alright, we might as well stop by this event, which is an easy one. Sabertooth, we did need some Sabertooth skins. What else do we need? Cave bear and deer. Bitefish. And South Maple and South Stone. Alright. We might as well stop by this event and hit those undiscovered locations. There you go, be free. Very nice. It's just alderwood. Murder anything else? More deer. Oops. Accidentally knocked that over. Get out of here. Should get for howling smack. All right. Angry tapirs. And probably what isn't. Just a wolf. Let's stop by this next location. Just a bunch of tapirs, nothing too interesting. I think that's a mammoth. No, that's a cave bear. Alright, we can tame him. We can tame the cave bear, I think. Can we? Yeah, we can. We should be able to. Alright, come on. Look, there's bait. There we go. No, wrong beast. There we go.
Woo!
Very nice. This thing is massive. I'm in absolute awe of the size of this lad. Is there anything over here? Nothing too interesting. Hopefully there's some bite fish in the area. Well, I wanted some bite fish. These crocodiles. All right. Escort, might as well. Of course, they're back where we just came from. Look at him swimming. This is great. Okay, you idiots. Let's help these guys out. Yeah, he got something to say. Hey, you can calm down now. Oh! almost seemingly out of nowhere, a spear is flown. Damn. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah, what? Keep moving. This is a dangerous place. Absolutely nothing is going to harm these guys. Yeah, no, we're good. Yeah, it's not hostile. All right. And we keep moving for. Oh, no. That dude's gonna get murdered. That is how you get murdered. That is how you get murdered. You venture off from the group. What do you think you're doing? Idiots. Just in case. Just in case you had some good ideas about getting murdered. Oh, why, of course. And a bear. And a bear. Because we need both. One would just be too easy. No. We already lost one. We lost one. You know what? These guys are so stupid. It's your fault at this point. Kept separating. Let's split up, gang. None of that shit. This is the caveman times. You get murdered. This better be your final destination. Oh yeah, now we have enough to craft. Really? You know what? Oh! We took care of them. They're all gone. Yeah, eat up, big guy. All right. Hey, now we got a population of over 100. It's not bad. Hey, come here. Eat some more food. Let's see, where are we at right now? Alright. Now we can go. Definitely go stop by here. Try and get that Dacia in. In the meantime, call this boy over. Yeah, no, I don't want nothing to do with this. I do want these materials. I'm out of here. Check the home, because we definitely have, yeah, we got the two rare deer skins to make that, which is very useful. There you go. You can traverse so much land on this thing in such little time. It's fantastic. Pretty sure if I get a good hit on those goats, it'll be a one shot. Yeah. Insane. Get out of here. Unlock this campfire. Now, before we go to that mission, I'm going to go get that Dacia hand real quick. Try and do it real quick. We just did a drive-by. Prehistoric drive-by. Alright, and there also better be some bite fish in this lake. I'll be very disappointed if there aren't. Well, there's one way to test the waters. Damn it, there's crocodiles. Come on, there's got to be some bite fish. No bite fish, really? Eat some bait in there. Appears the fish are not biting. What's that going on over there? I don't think I need any jaguar skin. I'll leave him be. Give me my bait back. Let's see, what kind of goods are in this? Yeah, we're fine. Finding a lot of rare red bite fish. But I just need some bite fish. What is this event? Free animals. If I can see the cage from here. Damn. Just kind of hoping that hit. Yeah, he's fine. Alright, let's do this mission. Head up. Station hand. Maybe explore this campfire. Then we'll take over this bonfire and this outpost. I think that'll be it for this area. But I'll make this a longer video, so get some more stuff done. Yes. Oh, we're saber-tooth hunting, are we now? I think we're saber-tooth hunting. Damn it, I wish I could climb. Damn, you know what? You know what? Sit down. Just sit down. Oh, we do need some cave lion skins. Oh, just was that the boar? Damn that boar. Give me your skin. Oh, there's two more right behind me, isn't there? You come back here. Oh no. Ooh. Got him. Woo. Hey. Yeah, good thing we already have one tamed. No. Just get demolished. Okay, where are the rest of these things? The rest of these lads. I'm sure they're in here. Maybe not. I'm just gonna stay in this area, kinda. The orange highlighted area. I'm sure there's some around here. They come back to me. Oh! And it's really, this saber tooth is really helping me not get murdered. Ah, there we go. Woo! That was close. Hey, got all of them. Might as well skin everything. Very nice. All right. There's a Winja event. Oh my God. All right. We got a cave bear skin. Let me free this man. There you go. I'm now a free man. Let's see, where are we off to now? Might as well head to this campfire. No, that's just a regular brown bear. Nothing too good from there. Some more slate. A bunch of Wenja homies just chilling. Alright, yep. To climb this. Hey, get you. Yeah, that's. There we go. It's a little complicated. Well, we could have just gone around, but whatever. It's too difficult. Then, this belongs to us now. Oh, finally some new items in here. I think that's just what we needed. Fantastic. Alright, we need hella bite fish skin. We need so much bite fish skin. Where are we gonna find all these bite fish? Alright, a bunch of these are useful. This is stupid useful. Okay. Primitive heal, health regen, it's pretty useful. Revealed terrain. I might just do this one to have it. Speaking of which, oh, and we have enough. Nothing else here needs mammoth skin, I think. So yeah, we have enough to build Sayla's upgraded hut. And I think, was it Tensei? Tensei? Give me my arrows back. And we got another Daishahan. Almost have a quarter of them. Three more and we have a quarter of all of the Daishahans. It's a lot of Daishahans. I feel like there's definitely some goodies back here. Well, back out of here. Yeah, I definitely lit something on fire. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna break. I think I just lit this all on fire. No real reason. Oh, never mind. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, this is all gonna burn, isn't it? Well, we finally made it inside. This ain't nothing. All right. All right, let's take over this bonfire. Let's do some conquering. There should be a way up here. I really need to stop running this saber tooth into walls. It's gonna get brain damage. Let me check, see if there's any elite, I don't know what they're called. Those guys. Oh, did someone shoot me? All right. Well, damn. Might as well kill him. What? That's your reinforcements? Oh, two more. All right. Yeah. Yeah. That's right, this belongs to us now. We got three more people. Just by taking over this bonfire. One skill point. This is kind of useful. Plus it unlocks this. And this is 4 compared to this, which is 6. So I might as well. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad idea. Yep, that was a bad idea. Alright, I could definitely make it down this one. Yeah. I just can't go down the long way. Hopefully I see some badgers. Could really use a few of their skins. Need a tame one anyways. Alright, there's some crocodiles in there I do not want to mess with. Oh, that's definitely the sound of a badger. Okay. No, eat this. No. No, don't murder it. Yep. Instantly murdered it. Alrighty then. What else does this... We don't need badger skin for anything other than... My heart. Alright, solid. Need two more badgers. One to murder and one to tame. We'll leave him be. There's definitely some goods in here. All right. Might as well head over to this outpost. Let's ride. Just some goats. Yeah, we're getting close to this outpost. Killed the wrong guy. If I can snipe this guy. Oh. Yeah, it's over. Might as well. Might as well. Excuse me. There we go. Well, there's no survivors. There's no survivors. What, you think this is some kind of charity? Oh, we're still good. Got him. Let's go. One third of the outposts. We're getting there. We're getting there. We got 5 new villagers. Let's see, how much population we got now? 110. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. See anything useful in here? Nah, nothing too great. But we did get this entire area explored. All the collectibles, yoinked. It's very decent. It's very decent. Right here, magic bracelet. It was hella collectibles we can go for. But right now, I think we might return to village. Maybe get some main quests done. Might as well upgrade this place. Hey, rare items placed in your stash each day. I like the sound of that. And 2 skill points. No, now we need to get more alderwood. Actually, we should have enough in the reward stash. Let's take a look. I hope that's enough. No, it's not enough. Damn. Oh well, it's whatever. Let's go do this village quest. Alright. Where do you go to places? Jesus, how far is this man? Alright. That's a ways away. That's pretty far. Won't lie to you. It's pretty far. All these caves are explored. Very nice. We did get hella skill points. Let's see. What can we buy with these skill points? Might as well. I mean, we're going to end up buying all of them at one point, so. Actually, for this. Spawn here. I better see some bite fish. I think I see it. That might be it. It went to the bottom of that lake. Alright, let's place this spirit totem. Track splits. I'm gonna go this way. It's closer. Excuse me. Those damn boars again. They're just looking for a death wish. Found them. What is going on around here? I just see a shit ton of red dots. There you go, problem solved. Whatever, that snake's not gonna do us any trouble from down there. And there we go. that deep enough? Well, there's one way to find out. Whoa. Just barely. Now we have enough fight off the invaders. Might as well. Get extra villagers. Hey, let's go. Let's see, crafting, what else do we need? Just need more bite fish. I have absolutely zero luck with bite fish. Yep, no cigar there. This is where the bite fish are supposed to be at. Oh, nah. Oh, I see one. Come here. Got him. Oh, let's go. Perfect. Finally upgrade this. We need hella woolly rhino skin. And we need three more bite fish. Oh. Another one? What is over there? I guess we're going fishing. Just drinking. Just in case. Ooh. Yes. There we go. There's another one. Hey, we're doing pretty well with these bite fish now. I think we need one more. Need one more bite fish skin. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. South maple and rare south stone. I've got enough south rock dust for that next upgrade. That's pretty neat. I'm pretty happy with this fishing trip. Silly, silly dole. What you think was gonna happen? Do from here. There's a few options. Go over here to the Great Scar Bear Hunt. Or go down south and try and do this Snowblood Wolf Hunt. I might try and go down south first. First, I'm gonna head back to the village. I think I'm gonna head south next episode. Do more quest stuff. Oh, yeah, actually. Just trying to see what we can get. Do these quests at a later date. Just not right now. And I'm just gonna upgrade Tensei's hut real quick. I know you got a mission for me, but how about a new house? Seems pretty happy. We get 3,000 XP. Let's see, what kind of skills can we get? All right. I do want these. These are pretty useful. So I'm gonna save my skill points. I think I'm going to leave this video here for today. So a bunch of side quest stuff is what we did. We just did a bunch of side quests. Got a lot of collectibles. a lot of productive day. All right, I'm gonna leave it here, and I'll see you guys next time.